I'm Elizabeth Mays, Marketing Manager for Pressbooks, and I'm going to show you the easiest way to import your manuscript into Pressbooks. First, sign into Pressbooks. Next, go to the book you'd like to work on. Next, organize your parts and chapters. You'll see I did a few of these to show you what this will look like when you're done. I decided to have an introduction, which would be front matter. I decided to break my book into two parts, and then I decided to add some back matter. To do what I did, to add another part, click on Add Part. Perhaps I'd like to add a part three. I'm going to make this the third part. Click Save. Let's go to Text Organize to see how that looks. Great, it showed up as the third part. Now I'd like to add a new chapter in that part. I can either click Add Chapter here or Add New Chapter here. I'm going to add the title of my chapter, and later I'm going to cut and paste the text into this chapter. Now I want this chapter to show up in part three, so I'm going to indicate that here in the dropdown, and then click Publish. Let's go back to Text Organize and you'll see what I did. My new chapter shows up under part three. Now, to get my manuscript into Pressbooks, I am going to cut and paste using my word processor's copy and paste functions. This will be different for you whether you're on a Mac or a PC. To get your manuscript text into Pressbooks, the first thing you need to do is go to your Word file. I'm going to go into my text file, and I'm going to highlight the text I'd like to import as my first chapter. I'm going to click Command-C because I'm on a Mac, but you might click Control-C. And then I'm going to go back to Pressbooks. Let's say this is the text for that new chapter I created in Part 3. Click on the chapter. Insert your cursor in the visual editor. Delete any unwanted text. And Command-V or Control-V to add that copy into this chapter. Click Update to save. When you import your text into Pressbooks using this method, it will save much of the formatting that will translate to an ebook and save you time cleaning up your manuscript after importing. It will save bolding, italics, bulleted lists, headers, and subheads if you've styled them properly in the Word document, and also the breaks between paragraphs. This will ultimately save you time. Click Update to save. And do this over and over again with each of the chapters you'd like to bring in.